I'm in front of my house here. It's time to harvest the peppers that I planted. And I want to talk about prosperity a little bit. Most of the times, some people have the opinion that some are meant to prosper and some shouldn't prosper. I think we ask the wrong question when we say, should I prosper or not? Prosperity is governed by principles. It is not something that some are meant to prosper and some are not to prosper, are not meant to prosper. I planted this pepper. It's a principle. If you look at the pepper right now, it's done so well. And we are talking about the pepper because I obeyed the first principles by actually planting the pepper. If you don't plant, it is not possible for you to harvest. It is impossible to harvest without planting. Now I planted a pepper plant, and the production of all these peppers that we've seen was already programmed in the pepper plant that I planted. And because I obeyed the law of sowing, now I am reaping. When it comes to prosperity, doing well in business, you have to start the business, isn't it? And why do we start businesses? Because we want to solve a problem. You need to identify a problem and provide solutions to that problem. And when you do that, the marketplace is going to reward you and you will prosper. Therefore, if you are not solving a problem, if you are not bringing solutions to help other people, you are not going to do well. Just as if I did not plant this pepper plant, I won't be having this prosperity, this multiplication, this increase that I am experiencing right now. The question is not, is God wanting to prosper me or not? No. The question should be, what problem am I solving? What principles am I operating my life by? I did not plant only one pepper plant. I have quite a bunch of them here, and they're doing really well. And you can see the plants are behaving differently. This one is not, has not done as well as the other one, but you know, I've got some peppers here, and I just want you to start asking the right questions. You know? Ta-da, here you go. So make sure, if you want to prosper, figure out the principles and organize your life around principles that will bring you increase. God bless you.